What do you have to say?
Welcome to the
Wenlock. And what are we going to go see today?
A crocodile.
A crocodile? What vehicle might we be taking? How are we going to get there?
Turtle.
We're going to take a turtle. We're going to ride a turtle.
Okay.
We need a life jacket. Life jacket time.
All right, you ready, Grace?
Hey, let's go.
August 9th, and there's our crocodile way out.
Do you see the trap? That's a floating trap, and the crocodile swims around in it. So what we have to do is pull that trap all the way up onto land so we can get the crocky out.
Cool.
And it's going to require big muscles. Can you do big muscles?
Big muscles.
Yeah. Big muscles. Yep.
Whoa!
Bye.
Fast like a cheetah.
Nice. Woohoo!
Congratulations.
Congratulations, everyone.
Bye, Tracy.
Bye, Tracy.
Right.
So we're back from the crocodile. We've had a great afternoon, and Bindi and I have now come to Boulder.
Welcome.
So we will show you beautiful Boulder.
I will
come
follow you.
I'll follow you.
It's a Terry tour.
So that's my shower down there. And Robert's tent's here.
Love it.
This is where we sit and chat in the evening.
Aww.
Oh, but it gets better. Food tent with a refrigerator.
Beauty.
And then we've got Luke's tent and mine up the back.
There's the beautiful river.
Come on in. My beautiful inner sanctum.
Ooh, the inner sanctum.
Yes, my dinosaur Duna.
It's so snazzy. You know who would love that?
Grace.
Yes.
And that's our tour. So it's August 15th. We've got a 13-footer in paper bark. So we're all getting ready to leave Rifle Bird. This will be the biggest croc we've caught yet this year. And the last one we caught was 11'1", so it's like 2 feet bigger. So this is where Grace is gonna wait for the boat. On this really comfortable seat, she goes into boat zone.
She does go into boat zone. Every day she says to me, can we go on a Disneyland ride? I'm like, sure. Let's go outside to the tent. Pretend it's Disneyland.
Today you fulfilled the promise. This is
Disneyland.
We made it to the trap site, and Grace is just on the lookout for any other crocodiles.
There's tree climbing crocodiles.
Yeah. Grace is helping.
So we have arrived at the crocodile, and the team believe it's a recapture from this year. They think it's Nathan. So what they're doing right now is they're checking with the microchip reader to confirm if it is Nathan, and if it is, we're just gonna let him out.
You like Dwayne Johnson?
I've heard crocs can get up to 20 feet. Personally, I've only seen them with four.
What's your favorite type of music? Croc and roll. Go, Nathan, go.
Bye, Nathan.
You want to go on my ride? You want to go up the aisle?
Bye, Nathan. That was Nathan.
See you soon, Nathan.
See you soon, Nathan. August 25th. Right now. She's motionless, but soon she will be action girl. Watch carefully, you're gonna have to do this one day.
Mm-hmm.
That's
Crocky the crocodile, guys.
Crocodile, that adds up. That makes sense.